The Saab 37 Viggen, introduced in 1971, was a groundbreaking Swedish fighter with innovative technologies decades ahead of its time. The Swedish Cold War-era fighter jet proved its capabilities across multiple roles, including air-to-air combat, ground attack, and reconnaissance. The aircraft could carry almost 16,000 pounds of munitions on 9 hardpoints, including air-to-air, air-to-air ground, and anti-ship missiles, as well as conventional bombs. Capable of Mach 2.1 speeds, the Viggen featured the world's first airborne digital central computer, automating pilot tasks and integrating radar and defense systems. Its short takeoff and landing capability, advanced data link system, and versatile roles set it apart. Remarkably, the Viggen once achieved a target lock on the legendary SR-71 Blackbird, showcasing its advanced sensors. The Saab 37 Viggen is probably an aircraft you haven't heard of, and yet the Swedish fighter jet was an extremely capable aircraft that proved itself during the long years of the Cold War. Despite its slower speed, the Viggen's role in these non-confrontational intercepts showcased Sweden's neutral defense readiness. Initially designed to counter the Soviets' growing fleet of fighter jets during the Cold War, the Saab 37 Viggen represented Sweden's homegrown manufacturing capabilities when first introduced. Many of the Western fighters created prior to the collapse of the Soviet Union derived from North Atlantic Treaty Organization NATO allies. Stockholm, however, also saw the need to beef up its military to protect against the growing Soviet threat with its creation of the Saab 37 Viggen. The aircraft made its first flight in 1967 and entered service in 1971. The last aircraft was retired in 2007. Overall, Saab produced approximately 330 aircraft of all versions. There were 4 versions of the aircraft. The Saab 37 was a fighter jet. The AJ-37 was a fighter bomber designed for air-to-ground operations. The SF-37 was a reconnaissance aircraft. And the SH-37 was a maritime patrol jet. During the Cold War, Sweden was a neutral country. Indeed, the Scandinavian nation only joined NATO very recently after the renewed Russian aggression in Ukraine and intercepted both Soviet and NATO aircraft overflying its territory. The U.S. Air Force planned its SR-71 Blackbird missions to overfly Sweden on their way to the neighboring Soviet Union. As such, the Swedish Air Force had data about these flights and started developing ways to intercept the American spy planes. Using specially trained squadrons of Saab 37 Viggens, the Swedish Air Force managed to surprise SR-71 Blackbird pilots a number of times and even lock on to the extremely fast spy planes. The legendary SR-71 Blackbird, capable of reaching Mach 3.0, set speed records and flew high-risk reconnaissance missions during the Cold War. Despite its speed, the Swedish Saab JA-37 Viggen once managed a missile lock on the Blackbird during an interception over the Baltic Sea, aided by routine SR-71 flight paths and skilled Swedish pilots. In 1987, Swedish Viggens also aided an SR-71 that had suffered engine failure, escorting it to safety in West Germany, demonstrating the close cooperation between the Swedish Air Force and the U.S. The fastest plane to ever fly retired from service decades ago, when the American-made SR-71 Blackbird was introduced during the Cold War. Its innovative technologies, electronics, and avionics pushed it to feats never before seen. Even considering the development of modern fighter jets like the F-22 Raptor and F-35 Lightning II, the Mach 3.0 capable Blackbird's legacy remains unmatched. Only one aircraft ever scored a missile lock on a Blackbird, and that aircraft merits a mention of its own, the Swedish Saab JA-37 jet. The Swedish Air Force at the time was equipped with the Saab J-35F Draken platform. This older airframe was in no way able to keep up with a Blackbird. But its successor, the Saab J-37 Viggen, had more advanced avionics that enabled it to get close to a Blackbird in flight. Designed for long-range secret flights over the Soviet Union, the SR-71 Blackbird could achieve speeds of approximately Mach 3.2, or almost 2,500 miles per hour, and could operate at altitudes of 85,000 feet. The Soviet military had nothing to counter such performance. The MiG-25 Foxbat fighter jet, which was the fastest in the Russian arsenal, could hit speeds of Mach 2.8, or about 2,150 miles per hour. As such, when conducting its reconnaissance flights over the Soviet Union, an SR-71 Blackbird could simply accelerate to evade any incoming air defense missiles or Russian interceptors. So, the feat of the Saab 37 Viggen becomes that much more important. Although a fast fighter jet, the Swedish aircraft couldn't come close to matching the raw speeds of the spy plane. If you enjoy content like this, please go ahead and like and subscribe to this video because I appreciate all your support.